wait to see which one. He thinks it might be the G2 buck, which is the split G2 buck, which is one that we've been watching for a few years. Really nice deer. So I'm excited to get a picture from him. When we do, I'll show you guys. We're gonna hike over here to the Cedar Mesa and do some glassing.
No, that's not a mule deer, that's a coos deer, isn't it? It's a little coos deer buck.
Yeah.
That's actually a big one for those, isn't it?